I'm Selena Morgan. I'm a doctor of physical therapy. I'm also board certified in neurology for physical therapy. My primary interests have been spinal cord injury primarily, but also stroke, brain injury, pediatric neurology, and degenerative diseases as well. I teach the neuro rehab courses here at UT Health, and I also co-teach the neuroscience course. Well, I'm working on a few projects right now. The first one is a pediatric fitness study for patients with neurological disabilities. The second one is through the Craig Nielsen Foundation, where we are studying the effects of functional electrical stimulation on patients with spasticity, more particularly with hereditary spastic paraplegia. Also working on a gait outcome study for patients who are ambulatory following stroke, and an upper extremity motor control study for patients following a traumatic brain injury. The same study design that we did for patients with stroke, I'd like to apply that to ambulatory patients following spinal cord injury. We're in current collaboration with the Christopher Reeve Foundation to develop a neuro recovery network facility here in San Antonio so that we can use body weight supported treadmill training to help augment and to help develop the recovery process after spinal cord injury. And I'd love to bring in patients and their families who have suffered through spinal cord injury in Bexar County and throughout South Texas.